Christ the Lord is risen today.
Alleluia.
Sons of men and angels say,
Alleluia.
Raise your joys and triumphs high. And earth reply,
Alleluia.
Amen. Praise the Lord for this Easter Sunday. We can rejoice that our Lord has risen from the grave. Let's sing about that right now as you remember that we can raise from the grave as well. Let's sing.
I was buried beneath my shame. Who could carry that kind of weight? It was my tomb till I met you. I was breathing but not alive. All my fears I tried to hide. It was my tomb till I met you.
You called my name.
You called my name. And I ran out of that grave. Your freedom is all that I know.
Amen.
The old man knew Jesus when I met you. You called my name and I ran out of that grave. Out of the
for life in Christ this morning. Amen. Let's remember what he saved us from. Let's sing, I needed rescue.
I needed rescue. My sin was heavy, but chains break at the weight of your glory. I needed shelter. I was an orphan. Now you call me a citizen of heaven. When I was broken, you were my healing. Now your love is the air that I'm breathing. I have a future, my eyes are open. 'Cause when you call my name,
shout it out.
Yes.
Unto the grave, what will we sing? Christ, He lives, Christ, He lives. And what reward will heaven bring? Everlasting life with Him, and we will rise to meet the Lord, and sin and death will be destroyed, and we will feast in endless joy when Christ is ours.
Because He lives, I can face tomorrow. Because He lives. reading of Philippians 2, verses 5 through 11. It says this: "Have this mind among yourselves, which is yours in Christ Jesus, who, though he was in the form of God, did not count equality with God a thing to be grasped, but emptied himself by taking the form of a servant, being born in the likeness of men. And being found in human form, he humbled himself by becoming obedient to the point of death, even death on a cross. Therefore, God has highly exalted him and bestowed on him the name that is above every name, so that at the name of Jesus, every knee should bow in heaven and on earth and under the earth, and every tongue confess that Jesus Christ is Lord, to the glory of God the Father." Amen. I would love for you to stand up as we continue in worship and exalt the name of Jesus high.
Thank you.
Promise, you're there.